how do we time tell? From this clock. And this clock has two hands. Not my hands, silly. I mean those hands. The short hand is for hours, and the long hand is for minutes. And the ticking sound is for seconds. And one in minutes is 5. And 2 is 10. And 3 is 15. And 4 is 20. And 5 is 25. And 6 is 30.